are present here. I, Ashi Jain,
and I, Shalini Shekhar, from the river
Brahmaputra,
are here for a presentation. Before having our topic, let's have a look at the video, which will give you all a hint of what our topic is.
Is a case study on Amazon Kindle.
And here are the contents we are going to cover up. Change the slide. Introduction, Kindle versus books, reasons why Kindle, its competitors, shipment of e-books reader worldwide, variants of Kindle, and the conclusion. Over to you.
So, Amazon Kindle is designed and marketed by Amazon. So, Jeff Bezos in 2004 decided to launch Kindle because he wanted to have an upper hand in the market. So he asked Amazon subsidiary Lab 126 to design the Kindle, and its name was devised by Michael Cronin and Karin Hibma. First the name was Fiona, but then they decided to name the Kindle. Kindle means to light a fire. The first Kindle was launched on November 19, 2007, and in India the Kindle came in 2012. Next.
Now, Kindle versus books. Kindle is a device which is easy and convenient to carry, and it contains more than thousands of PDF. It is mostly used by tech-savvy people, and it's available in various languages such as English, Hindi, Marathi, and many more. Whereas, if talking about the books, the paperback books have an emotional connect. It connects to people. Although Kindle is convenient to use, but most of the people still prefer books over Kindle because it's easy. Old age group people don't find it.
Because old age people are more fond of books over e-books because they are traditional method of reading. So people prefer books more because of the smell of the book. They like the smell and they read the books. That's why it is a part of the culture and impacts all experiences and knowledge.
Through book, also books are a part of our culture that imparts old experiences and knowledge. Earlier, books were passed on from friends to family with a note or emotional connect of the books were passed on from one person to another, from friends to relatives.
What made Kindle shine in the market? That is, what are its USPs? Amazon, the first reason why the Kindle got famous was because of the brand Amazon. Amazon was already there in the market, and it was a famous brand. And Kindle provided technology up to date. In 2006, Sony launched e-book, but it didn't become famous because the technology there was not up to date. But when Kindle came in the market, the technology was up to date. The unique point about Kindle is that it provides its own companion books. That is, it provides audios of the books, and all variety of books were present on the Kindle. That is, a reader can choose from different varieties of books.
talking about the competitors, some of the competitors of Kindle are Kobo Aura Edition 2, new tablet. Talking about Kobo Aura, its hardware is similar to Kindle Paperwhite, and it has a 4GB onboard internal storage. It holds over 3,000 e-books, and it's also available in various other languages similar to Kindle. Nuke Tablet 7. It's a pack of 7-inch IPS display. It has got 16GB onboard storage and is powered by Android 8.1 Oreo. And Sony DPT-RP1/B. It helps in reading document, drawings, and taking notes. It is as thin as 30 sheets of A4 size paper. It provides with low glare display. It has 16GB internal storage and can hold up to 10,000 of PDF files. It's available on both iOS and Android.
So, variants of Amazon Kindle. Amazon in every year releases a new Kindle with new technology. The first Kindle was launched on November 19, 2007. The features were it was Wi-Fi only, and it had 2GB internal storage with expandable memory. It is the only Kindle which provides with expandable memory, and it was sold at a price of ₹27,000 INR. And then Kindle Paperwhite, which was launched in the year 2018. It was launched on October 16, 2018. It is a water-resistant and it contains a Bluetooth, and it was launched at the price of 8282 INR. Kindle OSS, it is the recent launch. It was launched in the year 2019 of July 24. It was released to the... it was launched on June 29 and was released to on July 24. A person can adjust the color temperature to warmer tones. That is, if we are reading at night, the wallpaper we can adjust the.
We can switch on the night mode, which will not, which will prevent our eyes from straining. And in the daytime, we can use the more warmer tones.
The other variants in Kindle are, that is the more variety in which the Kindle is launched is Kindle DX, Kindle Keyboard, Kindle Touch, Kindle Paperwhite, Kindle Fire, and Kindle OSS. Kindle Fire is a different Kindle. It is not part of Amazon. Amazon develops Kindle Fire, but Kindle Fire has its own range of products. Shipments of e-book readers worldwide. In 2010, Kindle got the highest, that is 62.8% of the shipments of e-books worldwide.
Coming to the conclusion, introduced back in 2007, Kindle has been modified a lot over the years. Amazon has added on the features, and each time it has launched a new version of Kindle. Kindle is synonymous with e-readers. It's a store to millions of book titles. It holds both old and new book titles. It has captured most market shares because of the continuous advancements. But a major disadvantage of in the popularity of Kindle is the paperback books.
Here are the sites where we have taken our data from. Thank you.